Samsung's flagship 10nm Exynos 9810 SoC is now official. Samsung has just announced its all-new mobile flagship processor, the Exynos 9810. The company actually refers to this chip as the Exynos 9 Series 9810. In case you were wondering, this is essentially Samsung's response to the Snapdragon 845, which was announced last month, and this chip is made using the 2nd Gen 10nm FinFET manufacturing process, in case you were wondering. Now, there's plenty to talk about here, so let's get started, shall we? The Samsung Exynos 9810 64-bit octa-core processor comes with four custom Exynos M3 cores clocked at 2.9 GHz, which are made for performance, sheer power, and four ARMA55 cores which are here for efficiency. It's also worth noting that Samsung's all-new processor comes with the Mali G72MP18 GPU for graphics processing. The Exynos 9810 has an LTE Cat 18.6 car supported modem on the inside. In other words, it has support for up to 6x carrier aggregation, California, and it can achieve maximum download speeds of 1.2 Gbp, CAT, 18, and 200 Mbps per second uplink. The Exynos 9810's modem also supports 4x4 MIMO, multiple input, multiple output, and 256 cam, quadrature amplitude modulation scheme, while it also utilizes enhanced LA, licensed assisted access, technology. This processor's single-core performance is enhanced 2x, says Samsung, and its multi-core performance is around 40% higher than what the Exynos 8890 had to offer. The Exynos 9810 can recognize people or items in various photos. In other words, it has the ability to search images and categorize them really fast, thanks to its neural network-based deep learning. This processor also has the ability to scan a user's face in 3D, which essentially enables hybrid face detection. The Samsung Exynos 9810 also comes with a separate security processing unit, which is supposed to safeguard vital data, including your fingerprint, iris and facial security information. The Exynos 9810's dedicated image processing is here for faster and more energy efficient image and visual processing, up to UHD resolution, real-time out-of-focus photography in higher resolution and brighter pictures in low light. This dedicated image processing will also make sure that your low-light images have less noise and less motion blur. The Exynos 9810 also comes with VP9 supports and a 10-bit HEVC, high-efficiency video coding. This chip is capable of rendering 1024 different tones for each primary color, red, green and blue, which translates to 1.07 billion possibilities of colors. In case you're wondering, the Exynos 9810 is currently in mass production, and it will almost certainly fuel the Samsung Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus flagships, which are expected to launch in a month or two.